Drop the gun.
You drop the gun.
I'm an NCIS agent.
Yeah? Well, I'm LAPD. And this is my crime scene. I knew the Navy was behind this.
Not in any official capacity.
Official, unofficial. Either way, the dead guy that washed up on the beach was one of yours. My partner died here, in my arms. Shot by one of your men.
They're not my men.
Then why are you here?
Surveillance video doesn't tell the whole story. I wanted to walk through it for myself. What's your excuse?
I was hoping to find something that might lead me to my partner's killers. Looks like I did. I want names and addresses. Full Navy cooperation. Unless you want the news media all over a story about rogue SEALs going off the reservation and killing a cop.
State says you can kill 2 gators a year by law for personal use.
Yeah, we've got your fingerprints on 4, plus the DNA from your tobacco spit.
It's government-imposed regulation. Nature needs predators.
Oh, because it's just so much fun to kill stuff, right? Like the black bears you bagged back in August, like the sea turtles you got back in May. Well, now you got gators. That's 3 strikes. You're out. Plus, if the lab comes back with the blood of John Jackson at your camp, you know the guy you served with in Iraq, the one you failed to mention?
We have mutual friends. I barely knew the guy.
Yeah? Well, then why do you have the compass points for your little death camp and his sailing watch? But the guy grew a conscience. You wanted out. So you fed him to the boars.
Oh, you're just another government mouthpiece.
You're nothing but theories.
Actually, it's called probable cause, and it'll get me a warrant to search your compound where I'll probably find the .45 that you shot Jackson with. Unless you want to make a deal. Tell me somebody who really did it. Like your friend at Country Crocker.
I need to see you.
My horny lieutenant tells me you may have some product for me.
Low on the milk, huh?
You seem to know so much about me. I know nothing about you.
Well, you should have checked out my Facebook page. Hey, you want to play some Risk?
I'm in.
Andy.
What?
Mommy's all business, I see. What? Okay. Let me show you what I got for you. Your housewives will love it. Make them forget that their husbands won't fuck them.
How much?
5 for a pound. That's a fair price.
Yeah, for a full pound.
It might be a little short. You're good. I'll tell you what, 10% discount. Mm-hmm. You know what? Take the first one on consignment.
Why would you go and do something like that?
Because I can tell you're gonna be a loyal customer. I'm all about loyal customers. But, hey, you bring back that 5 grand real soon.
10% off is, $4,500, right?
Yeah.
Chess, is it?
Yeah.
Is that short for Chester?
No.
It is.
He hates it.
See you soon, Pop Mommy.
See you soon, Chester.
Pretty as you are, you're marked. I can see it.
Do cliches actually work for you?
67% of the time. I've done the math. Seriously, I'm a psychic with these ladies. I can look deep in their hearts, and I know what they really need.
So try me.
For you, what's your name?
Gina.
Oh, Gina. Love always comes with a dose of pain, right? And the less you get, the more you chase after it, till you wind up where you are right now.
Where's that?
Sitting here staring at me, hoping that next martini's gonna give you enough courage to say yes when I ask you up to your room with me. You won't be sorry.
So how'd we make out in school this week, ladies?
That's all there is.
The light.
Oh, this is bad.
How about a doozy of a night?
Really not in the mood.
Supply and demand. If that's all the people are buying, then create demand.
The rich kids are the only ones with money.
Throw a rave on the beach.
You got finals coming up, right? People need to stay awake. People need to study.
It's called Pusher for a reason.
All right, what do you say we try a new motivational technique? You!
The scrawny one. He's been short 2 weeks in a row.
Come here. Now, I will cut the kid down as soon as this hat is full of bills. But in the meantime, Declan here, oh, he's gonna show me some of that jab he's always bragging about.
What is your malfunction, man? What's up?
You guys show up, say you're gonna rap me out to the black hats and white hats. You pointed a gun at me. I just wanted you to know that every minute of every day, I got a gun pointed at you two.
Plus, it was kind of hysterical, because I think one of you guys crapped your pants.
You need help, man. Serious help.
No, see, that's the point. I don't. I was doing fine here by myself.
Well, now you got partners.
Partner. Let me give you guys a heads up. All partners turn into bad partners or dead partners. You gotta go this game alone.
What about Katya?
Yeah, your little sweet Russian girlfriend. What about her?
Just playing her, right? Nothing real there? Just playing that alone?
You're good, man. You're good. I guess I must be slipping.
And Fedorov don't know?
No. He's all ego and me, 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 you know. And she's scared of him. She always has been. And I know she's the mark, but she needs me. And she's the only real thing in my life. I know it's messed up, man, but I swear to God. I want to marry her.
Congratulations. I tell you, you got a buster and everything.
Yeah. Let us know what penitentiary is going to host a reception. We'll be there. Come on.
Katya. Give me some credit. A gold digging, beach smelling slut. Please, okay? Just please.
You know what? Go. Okay, just go. Now.
Oh, you guys are gullible, huh? You know, you should work on that together as partners.